I bring it around. Right there. Get me some drilling. Flathead screw. As opposed to 4 teeth or 3. And turn my tap clockwise. Go back and forth.
You can machine this step, do this corner around, and it machines that step. Now that radius in here, tool 3 is a 3/8 slide, the Cartesian coordinate system for setup 1. And
try that again. Tool 3. Select the star, you should see these numbers change. So here where it says 0, I put my card in on my fix, firmly in that direction, and I can graph it, and I can see. Chips can weld to the cutter and run. Again, it's going to be tool 3. An even slicker way of doing it is separated from the star case. It does need a little bit of deburring.
Okay.
I can burn them all in the DVD.